Keddie is a very small town in California, and as of 2010, the population was only 66. The town is consisted of cabins that are spaced out. This means your neighbors aren't right there next to you. On April 11th, 1981, in cabin 28, something horrible happened. In the fall of 1980, a woman named Glenna Sharp decided to move to California after a recent breakup between her and her husband. She moved there with her 5 children. She began renting cabin 28 that same fall. Less than a year later, on April 11th, 1981, the murders happened. She was home with only 2 of her sons, and one of her son's friends, and her youngest daughter, Tina. The next morning, her oldest daughter returned from a friend's house and discovered 3 bodies dead on the ground. Her mother, her young brother, and his friend. Tina's body was nowhere to be found. Their bodies were bound and tied up with medical tape and appliance wires. They were stabbed and hit with objects like bats, pots, pans, as well as strangled. The mother and son had been stabbed repeatedly while they were tied up. To this day, the murderers have not been found. There were only 2 suspects that had some evidence that said they had done it, but neither were put in jail. As for the missing daughter, Tina, she was found 4 years later, 29 miles away. Her skull was found in the woods. So, as I said, the murderers have not been found, and this case is closed as far as I can tell. The Keddie murders are by far some of the most gruesome murders I have ever heard about. It has inspired the movie The Strangers, which is a movie where a family goes on vacation and 3 torturous intruders show up in masks at their house. All respect goes to the family, and thank you everybody for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure you subscribe and like for more. Also, check out my merch in the description. And with that, I'm gonna head out. Stay weird.